We've just one thing to say to all you Mac users.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's not my fault and it doesn't make you big or clever.
I'm sorry.
I'm so sorry.
I think you deserve an explanation.
Sorry.
Sorry?
Sorry.
Sorry, dude.
It was rude and insensitive and it won't happen again.
We're sorry it took so long.